Have I mentioned I'm a vegetarian? I don't eat meat. I don't eat anything. But I do love a pickled onion. And speaking of onions, we've got plenty of fine fare available right here at the Under. But while you're thinking about the next thing to stuff in your face hole, our next esteemed guest has a nutritious suggestion. Put your hands together for our very own nonpareil, Erin Markey.
Distract so she can get you again. Tell the doctor to